So he checked into the hotel knowing you were there?
Yes. He saw him, I saw him in the hallway the day before, and he said, come to my room, in English. So that's why the police were like, oh, no, he knew you. He knew who you were.
And then he broke into your room when you were not there.
Right.
That's something, at least. Yeah, OK.
And he lit it on fire.
Lit it on fire? Yeah. Why would he do that?
I don't know. I don't know. I don't think he was thinking straight.
He doesn't know what he's doing.
No, I don't know. No.
He didn't know whether he was a stalker or an arsonist.
No, but he had the two bags. Yeah. And a kidnapper.
How many crimes can I do in 10 minutes? He was on the Guinness Book of Records. Oh, my God.
I know.
What I like about it is he's not even a very good stalker, because he went, right, she's out. You know what I mean? Right, just dance around your room naked. That's a terrible stalker. She's coming back. It's ridiculous. So, what, how did you know he was naked? Someone found him there?
No, I saw pictures.
Why was he? Well, he took pictures?
No, the police officers did, but they took him and they had to wrap him in plastic to bring him out, and he was 6'4".
Plastic! To keep him fresh! Hold on, wait a minute! So, this is a 40-year-old man who sees you in the hall and says...
No, but he checked in. Yeah, there was probably a longer story, but, yeah, right. He ended up getting into
it. And he said, oh, it's Pam Ransom off Baywatch. how could I impress her? right. I'll wait till she goes out for a start, and then I'll start my plan. Right, all I need is matches.